trouble.
Oh, yeah.
We can get ourselves into
bullshit, to be honest.
Oh, guys, why am I so funny?
You are so wholesome. Why do people keep telling me I'm wholesome? That worries me. We're just going to try and make something. We're going to try and do something with this. £3,169 to charity.
Did it work?
It worked. It was brilliant. Be the start of the clip now, right? Ready? Start of the clip.
What's up, guys? I'm extremely professional. I'm a wrestling fan. I actually full-time stream from the beach.
Mahi, 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 mahi.
We
did it! 2 hours and 54 minutes. You want to roll for that?
I'm just going to get into it. I'm just going to get really into it. Guys, I'm a sexy boy.
Can I check the label on your bra? Because those tits were made in heaven. Please do not clip any of this part. Can you finish me off? Finish me off?
Did you have to wear it like that?
Oh, fuck! The pig just crashed!
We're not gonna juke that again, no. The jukes. The jukes. Did you see the juke though? The jukes.
Yeah.
I just fell off the boat.
Hi, you through the hotline. How can I help?
Happy morning to you. This is Phoebe.
Oh, hi Phoebe. How are you doing? Say something about cold-pressed pussy juice.
Listen, Ruby.
Sorry.
I'm Nona.
Oh shit, Ruby, the ship's about to go down! Water, water! Ruby, water, water!
Oh,
Ruby! All our stuff! Ruby!
At least we had fun.
Ralph, everything's going
oh,
wrong.
Oh yeah, I did.
Oh shit,
that.
Who's that? Let's see what
kind of
trouble
we
can get ourselves into. Oh, guys, why am I so funny?
You are so wholesome. Why do people keep telling me I'm wholesome? That worries me.
We're just going to try and make something. We're going to try and do something with this. £3,169 to charity.
Did it work?
It worked. It was brilliant. Be the start of the clip now, right? Am I streaming with Matt? Oh, I clicked on the wrong scene, look. Am I streaming with Matt? Matt? Matt is not in Wales's top gamers. Matt's awful. Matt wouldn't know how to stream. Fucking useless. I'm here with... me, Taff, here first. Hello, I'm Taff. I'm one of Wales's top two gamers. And with me today is Ruby, who's one of Wales's top
I'm
two gamers.
One.
Fuck off!
I'm number one. I said it first.
No, Ruby, you're supposed to say that you're top two gamers, and then we're having a truce.
No, I'm number one. You're number two. That is just the way that it's always been.
Yeah, no green screen today. Basically, the green screen got taken down. Because I was going to move it back because I wanted to be able to like stand up and do stuff. And I was annoyed that I couldn't stand up because there was a thing behind. So yeah, I've moved lots of stuff around in the room today. That's why when it goes wide, you'll see there's a bin there. That's where Ruby's gaming skills belong because she's not a very good gamer. Get in the bin, Ruby. Why is
I'm literally going to be on my way to your house in a minute and a half. Like, square up.
Ruby's like a coward, so Ruby wouldn't fight me. She's like a foot tall, Ruby is.
I'll show you a foot tall. I don't know what to say, honestly. I will kick your butt, though.
Honestly, Ruby's as tiny as my pee-pee.
Wow.
It's super unfocused. I don't know.
Start the clip now, right? Ready? Start the clip.
I don't know why it's unfocusing. Let me just try and change the focus on it. It's focusing up there, and for some reason it's not focusing back here. I don't know what. Yeah, Ruby is tiny, if she's that small. Right, guys, what I'm going to do is... I'm going to start off the screen with... I'm going to play the rap video, which I know Lucy... Stop doing that! I'm going to play the rap video, which I know that Raina and Lucy haven't seen. Just to give a background of this before I play it, the reason this rap video was made was for Game Blast. You can still donate. They actually raised a total of $4,250 for... it was more than that. I don't know the exact figure off the top of my head. You watched it on Games Blast? Oh, awesome. So yeah, we're going to just play it, just so it's played. It is on the YouTube page. It's not... I haven't put it live on the YouTube page yet. But yeah, if you can spare any money at all... Their original target was like 1,500, and between them and James Jebaru, who did the 12-hour night shift, they actually did well over 4,000. Obviously, like Nightbot is saying, we always do everything on charity on here. But it was great to see. It was really enjoyable. We had a lot of fun. I managed to play some Overwatch with them. Ruby was in there playing some Overwatch. We had a great time. Ben did a sing-along at the end, which, Ben, you were tone deaf. You can't sing. You may be a pro gamer, but at singing, you suck. James and Jebru in chat, he did the overnight. I'm gonna just show it now at the start. It will be on the YouTube page. On the YouTube page, there will be a permanent link to the charity page. You can donate at any time. Special Effect do some amazing stuff. Like, I didn't really know them as a charity until I started talking to the SBS guys, and then found out about them. And to gaming's like such a really important thing to me, and has been an important thing like all my life. Like, I don't know where I would be without gaming. Like, if my mum was here now, she'd be able to say that, like, I used to just basically sit in my room and play games a lot when I was younger. And to think that, you know, there's people out there who can't do that, but with the technology that people like Special Effect are developing, they're able to do things like they have movement trackers where they'll track the movement of the eye to help them actually play games like Minecraft. And it's just like absolutely amazing. But yeah, let me cue this up, and we'll play this, and then we're going to just jump straight into Far Cry and play with Ruby. So we'll check this on. There is also a celebrity guest appearance in there. Why is the camera going so weird? This is annoying me. But yeah, we will, you clicked to your body, you're in a different outfit. I know, I did say, like, I stayed up until about 3 o'clock, and I think I only saw about 15 minutes of playing of the trucking, because, like, every time it'd be like, oh, hit something else, right, I have to go away now. We were in a chat with, like, I think it was me, Phoebe, Cody, and we were like, we're like, God, this is ridiculous. But yeah, right, I'm gonna play the rap now. As I say, when the rap's going, I'm gonna hit the game blast thing again. Hey, Tom, just to explain, we're just gonna play, this is a rap video. I made a rap video for my friend's charity stream. We're gonna play the rap video. There is a special after credits scene as well, with a special celebrity guest. So go check this out. While the stream is going, we're also gonna pop the link in there in chat again for Game Blast, and you can donate from there. But yeah. Just bear with me because I did not get this scene set up.
You done hepped up now. Guess who's back? That's right. Daddy's home. What's up, guys? It's time to do a rhyme. Yeah, that's right. It's Taff Rap time. So come on, Taff, give us another rap. Will it be good or will it be crap? Taff Rap is here, chilling at home when Nut popped a message on his new iPhone. Hey, Taffy, the greatest rapper in the nation. Wanna use your raps to help with donations? Ignore the message, you're having a laugh. He immediately jumped straight on the bar. Knew he had to write the perfect rhyme. To not do so would be a crime. So he's got out some paper and he's got out his pen. Then he had an idea to message some friends. Hey, I'm raising money for special effect. If you guest star in the track, it would be perfect. Yeah. Dance break. We're just waiting for the friends now. Where are they gonna be? Knock knock. When he opened the door, he couldn't believe what he was seeing. Was that a pirate from the Caribbean? Next to walk in, you won't believe. Was that the guy from Strange Things that's called Steve? Then a sexy cowboy who's every lady's dream. Freddie Mercury, the lead singer of Queen. Then Mike stabbed him and he started bleeding. But he was rescued by a guy from Sweden. Wow-wah, wee-wah. That's right. It's me, Sven. And I like to party. And I also like to rap. Here we go. My name is Sven and I'm feeling randy, cause I've just taken my nose candy. I'm just here to touch a booby, cause Sven's more sinful than a stream by Ruby. Pulling your strings cause I'm the master puppet. You look dumber than Phoebe with a Muppet. Sven's rhymes are real, y'all are fake. Like a spooky vampire should take a break. Get jiggy with Sven, you know you wanna. I'll make love to you in the BK sauna. Hey Taff, this rap is great, I know you rock. But let's drop a she shanty like TikTok. There once was a streamer on Twitch.tv. The name of her wife was Consleep Charlie. Known as just Tarek, real name Chloe. Oh, go Skelly Bob Squad, go. Soon may the SBS come with the broken bodies of fucking kids to them. One day the streets are dead for charity, they'll make dough. Pink has got such lovely hair. Phoebe loves Muppet, she doesn't care. Valid may have done things with a brown bear. Sailing the seas, you will find Joe. Soon may the SBS come with the broken bodies of fucking kids to them. One day the streets are dead for charity, they'll make dough. If you need some help not far, you'll look to find a man who wrote a Minecraft book in less time than takes Phoebe to cook. Oh, we love that kind boy Phil. Soon may the SBS come with a broken body from a kidney to them. One day when the streets are dead for charity, they'll make dough. You'll find Jesse playing puzzle games. Driver of the day is always James. 100 babies has masks, but I forget their names. Freestyle dancing teacher DJ. Soon may the SBS come with the broken bodies from kidney to them. One day when the streets are done for charity, they'll make dough.
Wow, wow, wee, wah.
Oh, well, that went well. Wonder what to do now. Rap rival? Who's that? No?
Taff, is that it? Well, all I can say is, oh dear, oh dear. You call that rapping? I do a lot better than that before Christmas wrapping me presents. Still, it is for charity, so why not donate to Special Effect? Oh, and tell your Swedish friend Sven what a silly name that is. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, dear.
Ah, wah, wee, wah.
I'm gonna just show you a couple of little things. couple of little secrets for you. There's a full conversation with Sven that actually happened. Do you want some of Sven's special nose candy? Sven, I've told you before, no drugs. Wah wah wee wah. Why are you like this? My name is Sven and I like to party. For fuck's sake, Sven. That was one of my favorite things. I had to change Rach in my phone to Sven. And then I had to change Rach in my phone to Chloe. And then I had to change Rach in my phone to Rap Rival. So actually still in my group with Raina and the thing, it hasn't updated. So she still comes up as Rap Rival. You can actually see there. She's still down as Rap Rival. For some reason it hasn't updated. But yeah. You can donate to Game Blast. Feel free to drop them some money. They were streaming all weekend. Yeah. I didn't dox myself either, did I? Cody, did I dox myself? I don't think I doxed myself. Did I manage not to dox myself for once? Let me undeafen so I can get Ruby back in. We were close. Yeah, but she's the second best Welsh creamer, but I'll get her back in now. Yeah, hi Ruby.
Hi Taff, are you lying to your chat?
No, I've never lied to my chat.
I don't think it's very good to lie to your chat. You know, I'm so sorry that you treat you guys this way. I would never lie to you guys. So feel free to unfollow Taff and follow me instead.
I mean, they can just follow Ruby. I believe Ruby's stream name is VH_yes. And if you want to follow Ruby, just follow VH_yes.
Honestly, absolutely go and follow VH_yes. You guys that don't know Tom, you guys need to meet Tom. Tom is fucking fantastic.
Tom,
this is a Tom stan zone.
Right, Tom is mine. Stay away.
No.
Stay.
Tom is all of ours.
Stay away.
Know?
No, I found Tom first, right? I claimed
actually,
him.
Actually, Tom found you.
No. Tom has his entire Twitch career to pay to this guy. When Tom is a fucking megastar, when Tom is the Madonna of Twitch, Tom is the Kim Woodburn of Twitch,
oh my god, yes,
not the Madonna. when Tom is the Kim Woodburn of Twitch, Tom will be cleaning more than just my pipes. I'm sorry.
What the fuck?
I'm sorry, I don't know why you got horny at the end. I do not apologize. Sometimes when I'm streaming with Ruby, the sin just leaks in. I can't help it.
Look, my streams, I'm wholesome and my streams are wholesome. Tom literally said himself that I'm very wholesome and we're not gonna argue with that, are we?
I apologize. These streams have wholesome energy. Oh, look at how big the background is, because like I've got this fancy camera. It looks like there's so much stuff. All this here, this is fancy dress outfits. They're hanging on the wall all nice and neat. Should I put the lava lamp on? Oh, put the lava lamp on. Yeah. Let's get an atmosphere going in here. Hello, makeup mage. How are you doing? Thought you were at the beach. I'm not at the beach today. I normally stream from the beach, but we're in the inside today. Right. I put my leads going around here. This is almost as unprofessional as when Tom has to use his little toe to poke some cables. Not quite as unprofessional as that. Oh, Jesus Christ, this is so unprofessional. Oh, no. I'm having to pull this cupboard out. Makeup Mage, how are you doing? Right, Ruby, you should be able to join now.
I will be able to, but do you like have your... Hold on, give me 1 minute.
It worries me when Ruby says stuff like this. What is Ruby up to?
I'm not doing anything for us, don't worry. When you bring out the daddy.
Look, I've got a cougar in front of me, and it's not Ruby. Because Ruby is still a child. I am professional,
but a child? Okay, there we go.
Oh, you've given...
Do you have your card?
I do, but also Lucy needs to play as well, so...
Yeah, that's what I was going to say. I was going to say, we shouldn't start until you've done the cards for everyone.
Right, okay. Tom, I can't believe you're making Ruby spend her hard-earned money. She earned that money the hard way. By fucking selling Cody's nudes.
Have we asked you not to share that part of our relationship?
Cody knows about it, I just want to be clear. It's like, Ruby just works as a broker. Or Cody, just making sure, because Cody wouldn't get the best prices and stuff, so Ruby just makes sure.
I'm his manager.
Yeah, Ruby's very much the if Cody was Westlife, Ruby would be Louis Walsh. That's basically
exactly. I'm literally Louis.
Ruby and Louis Walsh is what we're saying. Basically.
Ruby's... I don't want to be Louis, actually.
You're Louis Walsh.
I want to be Simon. No, you're Louis. I don't want to be Louis.
You agreed too quickly. Hey, Maz. God, are these lights too bright now? Ruby's the Louis Walsh of hers and Cody's relationship. So. This camera looks weird. Like, I don't know. Right, okay. Luce and then Tom, we're gonna play high low. Also, I've just realized I have to draw the high low winner. God, how professional is this? Let me do the high low winner for last month first. Fuck. God, so professional. Ugh, spin a wheel of names. Just bear with me, Tom. I've got to pick out last month's winner because I haven't picked out last month's winner yet. Let's get the list of place people. We're going to do... When we picked out the winner, we're going to do Luce first and then we'll do Tom. Commands. Let me find the list of winners. God, Rach is in there. I forgot about that. Nice and easy. Right, we've got Frog Maiden. I can just do this again. Ruby's in there. Phil's in there. Plague Pilot's in there. Kaz. Standido. Nona. IP Gaming's in there. And Boothie's in there. These are the people who are in, right? So, we're going to go on elimination rules. So, if you get picked out, you're eliminated. It's the last person, so the person who doesn't get picked out at the end is the person who wins. So, here we go. So, the first person eliminated. This is not the winner. This is person eliminated. Rocket Cats. You're out of here. Sorry, Rocket Cats. Ben, this feels like it's the first time that you haven't been in the draw for a while. Oh, Phoebe, so close. But it's Moose. Moose gets removed. I'm sorry, Rocket. I'm so close to Phoebe being eliminated then. Wait. Oh, Harbingers. I'm sorry, Harb. I know you changed names since this. You're out of here as well. I'm sorry. Here we go. Who's going to be... God, it's going by... It's whoever's next to Phoebe every time. Rach. Sorry, Rach. It is so cheery for an elimination wheel. Oh my god, is Phoebe's luck run out? Oh look, it was Ruby who was next this time, but Phoebe actually takes the hit for Ruby. Phoebe jumped in front of the bullet for Ruby. What a friend Phoebe is.
Absolute best gal pal.
Oh, IP came in. No, it's Boothie. Boothie's eliminated. We've got Phil still in there. Oh, standard. Oh, it looks like Nona's gone. Sorry, Nona. Ruby's still in there. God, imagine if Ruby won while Ruby's on the stream. Oh, IP Gaming. IP Gaming, I'm sorry. IP Gaming, sorry. We're down to six. Oh no, Ruby. Ruby, no.
I'm leaving. Rough Monday's over.
Ruby is gone. Ruby is gone. Oh, it looks like Plague Pilot's going out. Like, Plague Pilot is out. Okay, so we got four people left. In here, we've still got Brute Almighty, aka Phil. We've got Frog Maiden. We've got Standido, and we've got Miss Kazmataz. I will say as well, Standido and Kaz are two friends from real life. Like, if they win, it's rigged. I'm just saying. Oh, is this going to be Phil? No, it's Frog Maiden. Sorry, Frog Maiden. IP Gaming put the curse on you. Do you know Lawson Standido did a sub on his birthday as well? So, oh, Phil's out. Right, okay. So we're down to Standido and Kaz, who are the two people I know in real life. So I'm gonna just take a picture of this and send it through to Kaz. Oh no, I'm not gonna do it because it'll take too long. Right, so it's not the person who gets picked, it's whoever is the last person remaining. So the person who gets picked doesn't win. It's the person who's last, because we remove the name every time it comes up. So can't stress this enough. This is Kaz or Standido. Oh, Kaz is the winner. Standido gets eliminated, so we remove him off. That leaves only Kaz. Congratulations, Kaz. I can't believe it. 2 months in a row, one of my friends from my little art group has won. So, if you are an artist friend of mine, you've got a better chance of winning. Although Phoebe's an artist friend of mine, and she's never come near. So, I hope she picks something super gothy. I'm gonna message her now, and say. But yeah, that was last month's. Oh, let's do it on this screen. But yeah, I love Phoebe more of an associate. Actually, Phoebe's more in the Nona category of colleague. So you're right, Ben. More of a colleague. Right, okay. Let's get to it. Loose. What's up, guys? It's time for another edition of Atasiolo! And if you've never seen... Oh, shit, that's loud. If you've never seen Atasiolo before, Atasiolo is a game show we play. If you sub, give a gift sub, or if you spend 2,500 of those lovely Ralph points, you get to play Atasiolo. Like, let's see the full badge, please. Atasiolo. Loose. As you can see, we just did the draw. If you manage to get 5 in a row, you get entered into the draw at the end of the month. Loose, your first up. Oh, for fuck's sake. Loose's first card is the Joker, which means that she gets to be a VIP. Fuck's sake. No worries, Maz. See you later. can't believe Lutz gets to be a fucking VIP. This takes me fucking ages to now. Stop the bloody music. And that means as well, that counts as your first card. So you are now in on the Taff Art card. The Taff Art card. If Ruby says anything now, don't listen to her. It's the Taff Art card.
It's the Taff Art card.
Ruby, shut your goddamn freeze. Would you like to go higher or lower than a 9? Luce, would you like to go higher or lower than a 9? Lower, unbelievably, it would have been the Taff 9-inch card, but I'm gonna take that out. Oh, lower is the 8. We're gonna check the Taff 9-inch card somewhere in randomly. Would you like to go higher or lower than an 8? Lucy usually watches on mobile, so she's got a horrible delay. Lower than an 8. Oh, it's a jack. I'm sorry, Luce. I'm sorry. Oh, God. Sucked so much. Bye, Maz. Give Angry John my best. Right. The good news is, though, get rid of that loser. You'll now believe who we've got now. What's up, guys? It's time for another edition of Taz. Hello! And look at this beautiful contestant that we've got up. Look at that lovely, beautiful moustache. The hair that looks just absolutely on fleek. The Twitch profile. Oh my God, what kind of games does he play? Man, this guy is... That's right, it's Luke Dunk... No, wait. Not Luke. No, wait. Sorry. No, it's it's Tom. It wasn't Luke. I'm sorry. It was. Oh God, that's embarrassing. It was Tom. Sorry. And Tom, your first card is the 3 of clubs. It's the Ben Critchley Pro Gamer card. Would you like to go higher or lower than a 3? Sorry, I got confused. I thought mustached streamer. I just assumed like it was Luke. Ooh, highest, the queen. The Wise, may I say, what a wonderful job the Wise did on Games Blast. Not all games are the same. Hey, what can I say? They all look alike to me. Lower than queen. Ooh, it's the 4 of diamonds, the smudge card. Ooh. Wait. This is unbelievable. Higher than a 4. It's a second Joker card. There's only supposed to be one in the deck. Okay, that means Tom also gets to be a VIP. But he's gone higher than the 4. Oh, unbelievable. The Joker means you get to be a VIP in the stream. But you did choose to go higher, and I'm sad to say... was an ace. And as we all know in this game, aces are low in Taff's High or Low. The aces are low. You can ask Cody is the independent adjudicator. Aces are low, but you do get to be a VIP, so let's add that. Before I go, does anyone else want to play High Low just before I move on? Just before we actually go and play games, this is meant to be me and Ruby playing games together. I know you want to all see the best gamer from the entirety of Wales playing alongside Ruby Jean. Oh my God, you gifted to Amy, who is Charlie's sister. That's our good friend Charlie. The second of the Wise. Can I get an exclamation game blast in chat? But Amy is Charlie's sister. No, that's fine, Tom. Amy will be ecstatic. Amy is the sister of our good friend Charlie, who is the wife of Chloe. And Amy is been trying to battle for me for... How do I gift to specific people? You choose when you gift. There's an option to gift to a specific person. I think when you click on it, there's like a button at the top that says gift to a specific person. But yeah, it's fine. Don't worry. Thank you. Thank you. Also, technically, Tom, you do get to play if you gift some as well. So if you would like to play, you can play again right now. So if you would like to play, let me know and you can have a second go at the game. If not, you can pass on the game to like Amy if you want or somebody else. But yeah, gift subs, you get to play as well if you want. If you'd like to play, let me know. You'll pass on the game. No worries. I will let Amy know next time she's in stream. Also, look, the lava lamp's starting to do things. I love it when it does this. It's making like a massive... This is like when you're trying to squeeze out a poo and only a bit of it's coming out. But yeah. Ben has redeemed taps high or low. Right. I know what Ben's going to do. Ben, are you just going to play the odds? Oh my god, Luxy, like, is so desperate. Two of hearts. Are you going to play the odds? If you play the odds, then I can just go through the game faster. Higher, 10. What are you doing now? Lower, it's a jack. Ha! Ha! The odds are not always right, Ben Critchley. You can't game the game. You can't game the game. Looks like... Let's get some booze in here for Ben. Right. So guys, now finally this is over. I can go back to playing. Will Ruby already be in the game? Let's see. Let's find out. Oh no. Wow, the game does not like me clicking off the window.
Rip.
Oh, there's Joseph playing with pussy.
Yeah, just stroking the pussy. You know? What are we doing? What are we doing today? Where are we going?
I don't know. We beat Faith last time, didn't we? So are we going somewhere else?
Yeah, we did. Yeah, I think that would be a good idea.
Should we go get Jacob? Because it looks like John we should save for last.
Yeah, I'm honestly down for anything. Whatever you want to do. I think Jacob would be fun to do now.
What's that?
We could go get the doggo though from John's region if you want.
I will take the cougar for a bit. Let's take this guy because it says I've got It says that we've got like two of three specialists in this region. Right, do you want to get your helicopter out?
If you ask nicely, I will.
Ruby, is there any chance you could whip out your massive chopper and let me take a ride?
You said the magic words, man. You said the magic words.
Do you want to drive?
Okay. If you're okay with probably dying.
We should not let Ruby drive. For those of you who didn't know.
Especially not like an air vehicle. Yeah. I'm not a good flyer. Where are we going? Oh, I think I see the...
the marker? I see it. Oh god.
Oh man.
Wait, where's the seatbelt? Fuck!
The seatbelt. I got them removed because I think they were just, you know, a waste of resources.
Cody, you can confirm that we're saving the Sim Boy to last. I assume we couldn't fight Joseph yet. Oh, you mean the guy that Ruby likes, John. Yeah, we were saving John to last, I think.
We saved the best. Wait, how do I, like, land? Okay, I think I got it.
So Cody can confirm. as we all know, Ruby shouldn't be allowed to drive because she's a definite bottom. So... bottoms...
It's just the law, you know?
You know...
Like, we just cannot drive. Wait, I'm not a definite bottom. What are you talking about? Are we here? I think we're here. Okay, there it is. Did you jump out? Cap, what the fuck?
I had no faith in you landing that helicopter.
Okay, I'm gonna jump out as well.
Yeah, exactly. Oh my god, you're bombing the guy that we're going to talk to. You're just dropping a helicopter on his head.
New World Order is erupting all around us. A way to make an entrance, you know?
Okay, call me Tweak. I'm technically Aaron, but we don't need to be talking about official forms of ID, do we? Do we? No, I didn't think so.
Oh, it let me skip like, dialogue.
We both really want to punch him, don't we? Is he... I can't believe that I, like, resisted
the... Oh, we've gathered Jimson weeds already. Where are we going?
Wait.
Oh, we've got to kill some guys.
Okay.
Have you got your nut hugger?
I don't have a nut hugger. I can't remember if I told you, like, you got me the DLC, but I don't have the game on Steam, and then I forgot to pick it up on Ubisoft Store. I don't have a nut hugger, basically.
Catch it.
Oh.
Wait, was that the mission?
That was a different... No, that was a different mission, I'm fairly sure. I think it said we needed to defeat... whoa!
What the... Wait, so... What happened with this guy?
I don't know. I shouldn't have punched him in the face, to be honest.
We skipped the mission. We skipped the explanation again.
He's not even here anymore. Like, did we immediately finish it? Does it say in your journal? It should say in your journal.
Oh, I got 12 perk points.
A.
Oh, didn't I want to save for, like, something? Carry another weapon, wasn't it?
Yeah.
There you go. Okay. I've taken the weapon one. I don't know where this guy went. Where's the map?
Yeah, he's, like... He's just gone. Did he run away because I punched him? Might be that.
Don't know. If everyone who you punch runs away, we'd be fucked. Oh! We gotta go to there. There's a marker down for you.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Right, get in the car, Reb.
I'm in. Let's do this.
Ruby, shoot that car! No, not the car, the truck.
I'm shooting the truck, don't worry. If the car gets hit, then the car gets hit, frankly. Oh man, I'm just like missing. Okay, there we go.
Oh, nice. Wow, look at that! Wow, Ruby's amazing. When are you streaming tomorrow, Ruby?
Yeah, that is the plan. I'm gonna continue The Wolf Among Us. I didn't stream last week, so I wanna stream this week.
There you go, guys. I can get a shout out for Ruby. But make sure to follow Ruby. Ruby is... Oh shit, look at this. We set fire to this.
Oh, yeah. I'm so sorry. Are you dead?
No.
Okay, good. I am, though. Well, I'm not dead. I'm, like, downed.
I'm...
If you could, like...
I'm
so sorry.
Wait. The cougar saved me!
Oh, my God. I'm so glad we were. You know what? If there's too much fire, you... Okay, thank you.
I got you, Father.
I owe you my life.
Hey, what's the cougar doing now?
I know, I can hear her screaming. Oh, there. She's okay. She's fine. Nice aim.
Oh no, shit. Right. Hey, Ruby. Find your own way there.
Please blow up.
Fuck. Find your own way there, Ruby.
You know what, actually, I don't even have to move. Like, the game,
I know, you'll teleport.
Me.
That's the worst
just,
thing.
I can just vibe. The game will bring me.
What's going on here?
How you doing, man? Colt was smart taking Lorna's place. It's got gas, supplies, and a good vantage point on a major intersection. We need to take that place back for the Cougars.
Are you just standing waiting for it to tell you that...
I've started running, but you're back on the vehicle, so... There's no way I'm going to be able to catch up to you. There's like no other cars on the road either. Like, no vehicles at all. Okay, it's going to teleport me now. So are you going to teleport me in front of you, like in the middle of the road? You're going to run me over?
I really hope it does. Wait. Why is there a marker for...
What's the marker for?
It looks like there's a boat marker across here.
There is. I think it's because there's a like, you know, vehicle. I don't think it's like anything special. Although maybe we could go into the cave. Like,
what's
cave
in the cave?
Pretty enticing.
I know.
Yeah, that's what I want to know.
When I see a massive wet cave, I think I want to go inside there.
Okay. Thank you for sharing that with us.
No, Father!
Let's go into the cave. Come on, I'm a little bit scared. It's very dark. Oh, what the hell was that? Some kind of apple.
I can't get on the shore. For some reason, my guy's like, no.
Only the father can stand here.
Why won't he get out the water?
This is like holy ground. Oh, there's a skunk. Okay.
The skunk's dead now.
I see.
Wait, why is there a guy down over there?
Honestly, I can tell you. He's probably like... Why is he down? Oh, what the fuck? She was faking the whole time. I need a drink. She just wanted attention, you know?
Quick, cougar, jump on!
I wish that the cougar... Like, I wish Peaches could ride on the vehicles, and I wish the dog could as well. It's kind of sad that they can't.
Wait! Look who it is!
Wait, who is it? Oh, Moose! Hey, Moose! It's always good to see regulars, you know?
Oh, fuck! The Moose! Moose, what was that about? You dick! Did you just murder Moose? No, Moose is still alive! What, Moose? What the fuck, Moose?
Moose fucking snapped tonight. Why is he coming with me? I'm a moose that... Oh my god, he's just like... Glitching.
I'm sorry, but like, what the fuck, Moose?
He fucked up our boat. Fair play.
I flipped it. C- Can I get in there? Let's go in this way. Fluffy Planet 131, thank you for the follow. How are you doing today? I hope you're having a great day. Hello there, everyone. My name's Tad. I'm a variety streamer. I play a variety of games, and this week I'll be playing them with some women who have become very special in my life. Some of those women include my darling wife. I have to mention her first because she's the most important woman in my life after my mum. And my mum is number one. I'm sorry, Rach. You can't surpass a mum. Some other important women in my life, if I was to put them in order, definitely Ruby would be coming after Rach. You know, Ruby is the rough Monday partner.
I thought you were going to like make a joke then. I'm like, oh, okay.
she's my rough Monday partner. She do be liking to get rough on a Monday. Ruby is one of my favourite streamers to watch. Absolutely amazing material on there. In fact, if Luce or Reyna are in chat at the moment, they can confirm that. I was like literally messaging them to say about how great Ruby's streams are, because my friend Reyna has started streaming. She's not far off hitting affiliate. But Reyna was saying that she's worried that she doesn't have all the stuff that she needs to stream. And I said, hey, look, my friend Ruby, who I stream with, she absolutely nails her streams and she doesn't need a cam or anything. So, like, you know, you don't have to have everything. It's just a massive plus for you if you do. But you can do the other stuff. It's like having someone... If a guy comes out on stage and he's wearing, like, you know, a shitty outfit, he can sing great and be amazing, but it's not the outfit that people are bothered about, it's the singing. And Ruby is someone who doesn't need, and I know that at some point she's talked about, like, having the webcam and stuff, but, like, she's absolutely nailing it without it. And it's legitimately as well. Ruby is one of my favorite streamers to watch. So to have her come on Mondays is like an honor. And now I'm down. Where are you, Ruby? For fuck's sake.
I'm gonna destroy this man. I'm here for you, Taff. After everything you just said, I will destroy these. Oh, that's a bear. Oh my God. Okay. I'm gonna revive you. I'm gonna revive you.
Look, if
thank you.
Oh shit, he's got a flamethrower!
He does have a flamethrower. Oh! Okay, there we go.
Where's the lever? Can I make her cry? I won't make Ruby cry, she's fucking tough as nails.
I may cry. I may start crying, I'm not gonna lie.
Have I got out my...
Oh, you've got your light. It's not letting you pick it up. I think you already have one.
I already
it's
have.
Trying to make you repair the vehicle.
I already have what?
Do you already have a flamethrower?
Maybe then.
Oh, I'm on fire. Yeah, I think it's that. Oh.
But yeah, I can. You know, I can say that I was telling Reyna that. And guys, as well, like, if one of the mods around, if you could give Reyna a little shout out, because Reyna's doing streams from her PlayStation. She plays, is mainly been playing Assassin's Creed Valhalla lately, but she also plays a bunch of other games. Reyna's hilarious, and like I was saying to Reyna, like, that Reyna's doing like great stuff with her streams because she's like always talking and she comes out with daft jokes and stuff, Raina usually has a bunch of dad jokes. So, like, I watch Raina's streams to pick up dad jokes for the future. Are we talking to someone here, or are we... Oh, this is that place we were... Wait! Is the ones that look like they were shacking back? Where were they? The ones I accidentally punched.
I remember. But wasn't there like a few different like ones that looked like they were having a good time?
They might have been.
I think... Okay, the one you're thinking of I think was over here, if I remember correctly.
I think this was the one that we ended up using. Oh shit, the cougar just nailed. Oh, I think it was this one here that we ended up doing.
Oh wait, Taff, come to me. Come to me.
You have a minute. Wait, watch out for the cougar because she knocks him over.
Yeah.
Where? Oh yeah, there.
Right there.
Right, okay. I shoot his head. Okay. Oh, for fuck's sake.
So sad. Get rid of the pumpkin as well.
Alright, go talk to this guy. You have a dad joke about Greek philosophy professors? Go on then. Drop it in.
Sweet. Oh, this concoction will blow your mind. Okay, to turn you into a super freak. Your own dad won't recognize you. You have a good dad?
You heard there would be massive peepees while you take on the cult? There is, but unfortunately, I can't show them on Twitch. But if you sign up to, if you sign up to my OnlyFans, then you can see.
Only Taps.
I mean performance enhancers.
It's only Welsh gamers.
Ignore these two, okay? Brad thinks he's so hot because he can play guitar.
Fucking oh, sorry, did I scare him?
You did, you scared him. I had to talk to him again. Right. Oh, I can scare.
I'm sorry. We need to see how quick you are. Oh my god, everything's on fire, Taff, be careful. So I can, set
a baseline. Where's the shotgun?
I'm just gonna bow here while you do this. Good luck, pal.
I'm parched. I'm not sure if it's the drop, but it's on my head or out of it.
Alright, chill out. Right. Ruby is not taking part in this.
I've done this before. I'll just sit back and watch, you know? Or do I have to take part?
I don't know. Oh, he's making the drugs.
Oh, I want some of that pizza. Looks good. Pizza.
Sick, Ruby.
I get excited when I see pizza. I'm sorry.
Cody gets excited about pizza as well. Do you know what I get excited about? Making donations to charity. You get excited about Joseph or Cody's changing the subject?
He do be changing the subject.
We do be getting in trouble with Cody.
Can you see me?
Yes.
Hey Cody. Doing this for Cody. Hold on, let me just... Am I on the table? Can't get on the table. Oh wait, I'm on. This is for Cody. And Cody only. Everybody else, like, close your eyes. And only Cody look. Wait, are you? Oh my god.
I'm trying to fist him. Why is it going so long? Wait, am I not supposed to be talking to him?
I think it's me. I think they need me to tape the thing. I'm sorry. I thought I'd be able to get out of it, but nah.
Destroy the targets.
Sorry. Where are they?
Yeah, moving into the boonies made me rethink my pre-career.
Oh, okay, now it's like letting you do everything. So I'm just gonna fly.
Yeah, I'll see. Where's the...
Over here.
Oh. Horse walks into a bar. The bartender says, "You're in here a lot. Are you alcoholic?" The horse ponders for a minute and then says, "I don't think I am." Then Puffy disappears. This is the part where the philosophy students in the room will start to snicker. They're familiar with Descartes' postulate, "I think, therefore I am." But to tell you that beforehand would be putting Descartes... That's awful. Wait, where's the marker? Oh. I feel like it would have been easier me going.
Wait, what?
It would have been easier for me to look into another window.
Oh yeah.
With the baseball bat? Look, it's the baseball bat now.
Game is taking the absolute piss. Taking the piss.
Where's... Oh, it's over there.
Wait. Oh yeah, I got a baseball
bat. I'm too finished to get the joke. It's a joke about there's a popular English phrase, putting the cart before the horse.
What does it mean?
It's to like it's like to say that you're like if you put the cart before the horse, you're putting things like the wrong way around. So it's a joke about like the joke is about stuff being the wrong way round as well, but it's also a play on the philosopher's name.
Yeah.
So, putting Descartes before the horse. Oh, that was the pig evading us.
Dubious speedy boy. Dubious.
The rats have been outweighed by a pig. Wait, was that it?
I think so. Oh my god, I don't think we have to kill them. I don't think we have to kill them, I just got a little bit blood hungry. Bloodthirsty.
Why is a bee's hair so sticky?
You showed those mannequins, huh? How was it? Like, on a scale of 1 to 10, what would you rate it? I mean, I didn't have much time to focus. Tested.
Why is a bee's hair so sticky?
Sober, so now I'm gonna give you some, come on, don't be like that.
Stop it!
I forget that they get scared if you, raise a bat behind their head. Like, they're very sensitive in this game.
What is it, Ray? Guys, can I just apologize as well? I know I DM'd several people saying that I would get drunk Ruby on tonight, but unfortunately we got sober Ruby tonight.
Did you really say that?
No, I would never do that. I would never promise drunk Ruby, because when you get drunk Ruby, you know that's when shit is happening.
Shit is happening. I'm saving my, I'm trying to, only drink on the weekends, you know?
I wish I had drunk Ruby energy, Cody. Can you imagine if you could bottle drunk Ruby energy? Is it used as a
honeycomb? I do absolutely just go absolutely ham when I've had it, one sip of alcohol. Did you just hit him?
I don't know what
Why
I did.
Why is he down? Why is he down?
I skipped the thing. Equip the shotgun.
That was close.
Right, are we supposed to do the thing this time faster?
Yeah, I think so.
Hit the fast.
Okay. I don't have it, so I think. Oh wait, there it is. Right. fucking do this.
Where is it? Oh, fast.
It should be in your inventory.
God, that was a bad shot. Wait. It is destroyed. Oh, there it is. Is that right now? No? Wait, which is the gun I need?
The ARC? Oh, I've got it. But
oh, you had to pick it up. No, it was because you hadn't picked it up.
Oh, sorry. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I keep forgetting I have to do things.
The pig.
The speedy boy. He's way too fast for us. What? What do you mean?
Wait,
what do you mean you'd kill? What the fuck? What is it's not even dead. It's not even dead. What kind of bullshit?
You just told your mum that joke and she rolled her eyes. We both had like the things out. How did he not?
He wasn't even dead either, you know? Oh, is it done? I don't know what's going on with this game.
Right, gotta do the shotgun. Then I gotta take the fast. Right, okay. How is he not destroyed? How is he not destroyed? Nailing this time. Got it. Come on, pigs.
Nice, good job.
Talk to Tweak. How do you get to 10B? 1B, 2B, 3B, 4B, 5B, 6B, 7B, 8B, 9B, 10B.
I'll say it again. Pharmaceuticals are the perfect.
That was my favorite joke when I was younger. Hey Ruby, why did Michael Jackson go to the doctor?
Exactly. No blaming me.
I don't know. Why did he go to the doctor?
Because he's bad. He's bad. Shambong.
That joke was bad.
Also, he's a dirty nonce. But the dirty nonce line didn't go as well.
Yeah, that wasn't part of the joke.
Right, are we going to the other place now? Let's go get the bear. First things first.
Absolutely. I was going to say, you need to get that bear.
Look, all I want in my life is a big bear.
We'll get you a bear talk, don't worry.
Instead, I just get...
you can get to the BK sauna.
All these goddamn twinks.
No more twinks. Bears only.
I mean about that twink lifestyle. Don't sit in the fucking back. I'm not your chauffeur.
I'll sit where the fuck I want, like. You're my chauffeur now, pal. Okay, I changed my mind. I want to sit in the front back. Ha! Like, that's what I want to know. Like, was it worth it?
Yes. It was.
Was it worth it?
It was amazing.
Yeah.
Wait, what does she want?
All right. We're hearing reports of cult boats moving in and out of the Drubman Marina.
Cult boats?
How they're moving their drugs around the county. That should be our next target.
This better not be dodgy IP.
Oh god. That does look like a kind of sus link. Cody, we need you to do some snooping for us.
Oh Jesus.
Oh god, what is it?
Oh Jesus.
I'm gonna click it. Probably a stupid idea. Oh, that's too many words for me. I can't read.
Yeah, more than a paragraph and Ruby's out. I did scroll to the end and I...
Sorry, IP.
How rude of this person.
Oh no. Are you serious right now? Look at me. I'm literally Jesus. Why are you treating me like this?
How did you not die?
I'm Jesus. I'm touched by Jesus.
Oh, we've won that car.
You know.
No, sorry.
This is the least of my worries right now.
He's just
no,
like,
what
no.
are you doing? What are you doing? Pal!
You just not want to
You just
car.
Run over yourself.
Me? Me at the most, like, minor inconvenience.
Wait, is there a truck down here that we need? Wait, they've killed me.
Did fucking civilian just kill you?
Someone killed me, I don't know.
Hangies. Oh god. Where's Tough? Oh, Tough.
Thank you, Father.
You're welcome, my
just
child.
Look at all the devastation the cult has caused.
Wait, there's a truck down here.
Oh yeah. Is it? Okay, it's not driving. Are they dead already? Oh no, it's one of those.
No,
wait, isn't the truck that we were at before? That, like, has the flamethrower thing.
I don't know, because it still says that we've got to liberate it.
Liberate this couple. Oh.
Oh, hello.
That is... I can't... How do we get in? Oh, there we go. Can I, like, switch seat? Oh, no, I'm sorry. I shouldn't be driving. I'll drive it out, and then I'll move, you know? You can drive.
Right, we're on our way, guys.
Oh shit. Oh my god, why are we going backwards? Oh my god. I just got like a flashback to when I was streaming this and like I drove so many cars into the water. Every vehicle
oh.
I was in ended up in water.
We actually nudged
oh,
that onto
gee,
the...
Gee. We ended drugs, Pat. You and me, we ended drugs.
We ended drugs. I'd like to apologize to anyone who's a fan of drugs. But unfortunately... Wait, I think one of our tires is out.
I mean, we ended drugs, like, without our consent. Like, I don't even know what happened there, but, yeah. Maybe you shouldn't be driving. There we go. There it is. Classic. Absolute classic.
I think maybe the problem was that having Tom in the chat earlier has made me a little bit too bisexual. I try and resist, but Tom's just got that energy.
He does have that energy.
There's a bear.
Lost like my really strong gun. Pain train is coming, baby.
Ooh, that is a bear. Oh God.
Pal?
Wait, is this a gun salesman? No? Wait, is he? Did you kill this moose?
Crumbling the cult. I hear there's been a bunch of cults around the old sulfur mine. Hell, that place is.
Man, we really missed out on not having our. I accidentally taken the thing off again? No, it's just because we're nowhere near a road. Am I running the wrong way? You ordered pot stickers? What are pot stickers? I don't think we use the term pot stickers in the UK.
Sounds like something to do with drugs, and to be honest, I'm not happy with that. As a destroyer of drugs.
Do we need to destroy Skelly Tori's dinner?
We do. Sorry, Skelly.
Sorry, Skelly. Oh, it's this guy.
Which guy?
The guy with the plays music.
Oh, yeah, it is. Sharky. I remember we did a rap on one of these cars, and I was like, the father was twerking. It's a good memory.
They're like dumplings that are fried in a pan rather than boiled. Get them in sauce and they're filled with veggies and meats. Oh wow, they sound nice. Oh, have I not finished my finish lesson again? I was doing it earlier though. Did I not finish it? I didn't finish it. Melula on.
I'll go in.
You have a synonym. Synonym. What's synonym, Cody? I like how you've got in already and taken the gun.
Well, obviously. I always have to be on the big gun, you know?
I think it's blue.
What is the state of Dead by Daylight at the moment, by the way?
It's apparently it's working, but it's there's still some issues with the game, but apparently the issues are more on the side of it's easy to like rush the generators, but I don't know how true that is. I know a bunch of people who normally I see playing it have not been playing it, like Tom has not been playing it. I don't think it's on Tom's schedule for this week. So, I don't know.
Ow. Ow. Everything is hurting. Oh my god, we're on fire. I'm on fire. I'm on fire. Are you down? Oh god.
Yeah, we were just saying, Ruby was asking about DBD. Nona, is it not working still?
Because the reason I brought it up is because I'm probably going to leave about 11, or maybe just after 11. I don't know, like...
That's okay, I'll probably get the... I'll probably see if the... The, like... Very, very tiniest rat wants to play some DVD. No, that rat, the do be kind of...
He do be tiny, but he do be full of love. He is tiny, but his love is huge.
He do be full of love. And he's ready to squirt that love all over anyone.
Exactly.
Not anyone. On a major intersection. We need to take that place. I swear, if any of you fucking hurt Cody, you'll have me and Ruby to deal with.
Honest to God. I have a, like, actually I'm not gonna talk about Cody's private business, but he knows what I was gonna bring up, and
his massive peepee. I heard something about gen rushing being really easy now, Nona, but is that true? Look. Oh, we're gonna have to go up the cliff.
Oh. Sad.
Oops.
I love how we didn't even bother to, like, stop the vehicle. We were just like, yeah, we're just gonna eat. Just gonna eat ourselves. We're still like 2,000.
Yeah, we
like meters,
we do
miles.
We do be taking our time here, guys.
Yeah.
I gotta sort some weapons, and we can get a helicopter.
Yeah, that's a good idea. It's a good call.
Oh, I was going to take the bow, wasn't I? Might take a flamethrower as well. Take a flamethrower.
Take it off. No, I'm the father.
What are you talking about?
You acting sus, Tuff.
Right, I'm ready.
You really want me to drive?
Drive me okay. I've got to finish my lesson. Lesson, yeah.
Okay. Just sit back and, you know, do your Duolingo stuff, and I will safely deliver you to your destination.
Cody, are you still there? I don't know if Cody's gone to sleep. Cody, it's so calming just to listen to the sound of the helicopter.
Yeah, like a little bit like ASMR. I'm going in. Sa.
Spunny. These mountains are home to Eli and his whitetail militia. Now they're heavily armed and wary of outsiders.
The nice ones. Ray, are you okay?
Ray is all of us right now, honestly.
The only message I did get was from my niece, Jess. She sent the cult to turn the lumber mill into a prison camp.
You just set yourself on fire.
No.
It's the kind of behavior I'd expect from me, not from you. I'm really disappointed in you right now, Tal.
I didn't set myself on fire. Stop looking over your shoulder.
Make me. Take the shot, coward. Put me out of my misery. Okay, here we are. I don't have a lamp on this, so. Okay, so
oh, is this an outpost?
Yeah, and then we get the, I can see at least two alarms from here. Do you want to stealth it, or do you want to just run in and...
We'll stealth it.
Alright.
We'll stealth it.
Yeah. Okay, yeah, there is definitely at least two alarms that I can see. And there's probably, like, a lot of guys. Also, this region is, like... I don't know if I imagined it, but I felt like this was the hardest region in the game. So, yeah. Oh crap, no, don't see me. They may have seen me. I'm sorry, I'm not very sorry. Are you okay? Are you on fire? I'm so sorry. Oh, that's you.
Yeah, I might.
Run.
This marking. Baseball card collectible?
Oh, yeah, the.
Just like constantly
on fire. Wait. Oh, okay. Do we still have? Wait, where is the cat? I'm downed, but I think I'm gonna give up because.
I can get to you.
Okay, we have to see that there is a guy, like, he's not near me, but he shot me from the distance.
Oh shit!
Yeah.
Oh yeah, he was on a...
Thank you.
Oh! Oh, did I not get you back up?
No. We died together. Rats died together, you know?
The rats died together. We died for Cody.
We did. We did.
This is what happens if you mess with Cody, the rats will die.
True. Why do I not have this? Oh, I do have a silence gun. Okay, we can try and stealth this now.
I mean, we were supposed to be trying to stealth it last time.
Look, I tried, but they, you know, I'm just, the father is just too thick. They could hear my ass cheeks clapping from a mile away.
They did see us.
Oh, you're down. Okay.
Yeah.
I'm
on the outside.
Yeah. Lucky.
There's this dog jumping at you.
Oh, God.
Where have we been shot from?
Every single direction. If you can think of a direction, we are getting shot from that. god, oh fuck, oh god, oh fuck, oh god, oh fuck.
They've spotted you because someone just shouted the sinners down there.
Damn it. At least there's like a lot of places to hide here.
Oh fuck.
Are you down?
No, it was the helicopter that I was panicked about.
Yeah, I'm...
Oh,
I'm,
shit.
Do you want me
to... No. You're good. You're good.
Alright, yeah. Guys, it's strong. Okay, he's strong. Good job.
You read that game as the Nut Nugget? No, it's the Nut Hugger. There's still guys somewhere, I don't know where.
Yeah.
Seeing someone. Oh yeah, there's a second helicopter.
There's a few snipers, I
think. Oh. Where are you guys? Oh.
Hey, good job. You obliterated him like a second before I...
I know, I just wanted to make sure you saw him explode.
He did.
These do not feed animals. Wow.
Great work, Debbie.
Right, we're gonna try and get ourselves a bear.
We are gonna get ourselves a bear. There should be like a mission here somewhere.
Fuck with us, we fuck with you right back. The Fowler brothers will be real pleased to get their place back. See if they need any help with the cleanup, would you? And there might be still some scared or hurt animals about.
Don't let your guard down, even for a second.
Where are they? Oh, there he is.
Just the person I was looking for. Thanks for getting us the Fang Center back, even if there ain't no animals left. I'm just glad to see it out of the cult. You need a bear. Throw Cheeseburger some salmon and he'll be eaten out of the palm of your hand.
Right, to bear arms. Nice. Right, where we gotta go? Just said to throw him some... Wait,
what? What's the mission?
He just said we had to throw him some... Is he in here?
Never know who you're gonna run into around
he
here.
Might.
No.
Okay, you have a journal, so it should say in that. Okay. Okay, we have to reach the fishing spot.
Oh, we have to catch some...
Marked.
There you go, you got a double dab. You're not one of those piggies. Where are the fishing... Where's the fishing spot, then?
I just marked it.
There, yeah. Right, guys, it looks like we might... I think what we're going to do is we're going to get this bear, and then Ruby's going to have to go. And I know we said we were going to have a lot of women on. That should be 1k points. Should be, but you know, sometimes I like to throw a free dab in there because I think the first dab might not be of the quality. You know, I don't want people saying that they don't get their quality out of the old big taff man.
nice work.
I know we said we were going to have a lot of, you know, strong women on here this week, but, you know, maybe when Ruby goes, I might sneak in one of my favorite men and probably my favorite non-binary person. That's right. It'll be Paul Chuckle and...
No, he was non-binary. Like, good for him. Good for him.
No, he was the man.
Well, you know the old saying, teach someone to fish, you've got the look of a practiced fisher. Suppose I'm just preaching to the choir, huh? You'd be a fool not to take advantage of it, like the honest gambler says.
Right, we need to catch salmon. Cast line.
Pressed for time? Just eat fish raw.
I believe in you. You got this.
What's happened?
If I've been fishing, like, in real life.
Fishing? No, my grandfather used to do it, and I always used to say that I'd like to for him to have taken me out, but he never did.
Mm. I've also never been fishing. I would gear, like, I think it would be peaceful.
Wait, is that better than mine? Wait, is that one going after my thing? Fuck, I fell in the water. I got excited.
You know what? To catch a fish, you have to think like a fish. So I think it's a good thing.
We got it. I caught salmon.
Hey, if you got that salmon, I just heard Cheeseburger was spotted at Lanero Building Supplies.
Lanero Building Supplies. I wouldn't mind fishing though. I'd take a nice little book to chill out.
Yeah, I feel like as a kid, I wouldn't have liked it, but now I'm an adult. I would.
Name's Jess.
Oh, I don't want to do that mission where we help someone called Jess. God, what kind of name is that?
Not Jess. Anyone but Jess.
No. We hear, like, there's a girl called Jess who I know. And, I want to say this. She's got a boyfriend.
Oh, actually, that's kind of funny because I also know a girl named Jess and she was streaming with her boyfriend today.
Oh my god. Did she
Oh my god.
I mean, as long as they were playing like some kind of, you know, normal game. I mean, everyone knows that sinners play Minecraft. I'm just saying.
It was Minecraft. I'm afraid to say.
It was very Minecraft. Worried about
she's kind of going off. She's going off the path lately, and it is just not.
Jess has changed.
She's changed. She really has. Since she turned 18, just something has snapped in her.
Jess used to be so wholesome. Now she's playing Minecraft. Oh God.
Minecraft with boys. Would not have happened before.
You'd be vegetarian if you had to hunt your own food?
I'd hunt for you, Cody. You could be the the flower gatherer, and I will be the animal.
Just get right up in there and give him the salmon. Cuddly little guy will eat it right out of your hand, don't you worry.
Oh, there he is. Oh, God, I nearly jumped on him. He would have just, like, killed me.
Where's the salmon?
I think you just go up to him.
So I put this in the Discord, but I actually told Ralph to give me a kiss, and he gives me a kiss, but he doesn't tend to do it to Rach when she asks. But I really like just going up to him, but all he does is he like literally like headbutts you.
Does this bear remind you of Ralph?
It does remind me of Ralph, that's what I'm saying. Aww. Stop the cult from taking cheeseburger. I will defend cheeseburger with my fucking life.
I would die for cheeseburger. I would give up my soul for him so he was happy and safe.
Come on.
They really think they can take our bear. Like, the things we went through to get this bear.
We had to fucking fish to get this bear.
Right.
Fuck.
Oh god.
Where are they? There they are. And right to bear arms.
That's honestly a Phoebe level pun.
But it's not that bad.
I know he's safe. Just remember, don't actually feed him cheeseburgers, because, you know.
Now that you said he's like Ralph, all I can think of is Ralph. Hi, Ralph. Ralph,
bad. Someday, maybe, Cody will be a beautiful bear like this.
Oh, I believe. 100%. But like, it's Cody's destiny to be a bear.
Cody's just a little twink.
He will be a bear soon. It's like a butterfly, you know, like you start off as a caterpillar, go into the little cocoon phase, and then you become a bear, or, you know, a butterfly.
And you will become the bear one day. We're gonna start feeding Cody. We're gonna start feeding Cody up. There was like a documentary with a Rage Watch once that was called Fat Girls and Feeders. And it was about
Dude, I love that kind of shit.
It was it was about like women who are like overweight and their boyfriends are usually like really thin, but they like give their they continue to like insist to make their wife overweight to like because that's their kink.
That shit is just like, I love watching shit like that, like just completely bizarre shit, like so good. So good, and just interesting to like learn about that kind of stuff, like, because there's people out there that, you know, obviously that they're real people and what are we doing?
I think we have to jump off and do the wingsuits.
We're both idiot. One player has died, I'm sorry.
Yeah, one player has died. Right, it says left click to do your...
Yeah. What? You're no longer in a wingsuit? What does that mean?
I think I left clicked twice. Okay,
it's like full on dummies.
This is small brains from the rats, but we'll pick this up.
We have the smallest brains. Like, I'm pretty sure, like, people that are watching already know. This is not a surprise to anybody. God. This is so much pressure. Because, like, if one of us fucks up, it is fucked for the both of us.
I mean, you could have just stayed at the start.
A death maze of trees. No, I think it, I will spawn me, and then I'm gonna fall, and then I'm gonna die. You know? You know what I'm saying?
It's going to be very tight quarters in a moment.
Ah!
Oh, no. Let's hope they make it. Oh god, oh fuck. Was it you?
I missed it. Did you miss it as well?
Did you die? Did you hit something?
No, I missed the checkpoint, so...
Yeah. I'm gonna try staying here. See if it...
See where it does.
If it works, like, just one of us. Or, you know, we just share. Go. Go for it, Taff.
The problem is, guys, is that our PPs are so long that they're actually touching the floor as we're trying to wingsuit.
Yeah, we're just dragging. A death maze of trees and rocks. Oh, it's gonna spawn me. Oh, I'm sorry.
That's okay. Let's try this. You can do it, but just you stay high. You don't need to duck down at all. Just as long as you don't hit anything.
Okay. Okay, I can do that. I can do that.
They make it look easy. A death maze of trees.
I like that you're actually hitting them.
I'm sorry, it's just like my gamer instinct, you know. I see a flashing circle and I'm like, oh, I have to fly through that. I have to do it. God, I'm gonna die.
My god.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I suck at these. I genuinely suck at these. Like, I didn't even do any of these. Like, in all the times I've played through this game, I just didn't even bother with these missions.
We're going to do it, Boo.
Are we?
We're going to... Yeah, I promise.
I admire your belief.
Fuck.
Did you fall? Wow.
Look. I did that. That was a little thing to show people.
That yeah, you can, how not to do it.
You cannot do it by mistake.
What?
You didn't put the wingsuit out.
Oh my god.
My tweet about the BK sauna is one like off 150 likes.
Oh my god, really? You named got Cody in there as well, didn't you?
Yeah, publicizing Cody.
Go Cody. Go Cody. You need to like drop Cody's Instagram under the tweet like, this is Cody, by the way. This is our
This is Cody. Guys, for those of you who didn't know, Cody originally told me and Ruby about his experiences in the BK sauna. Why am I not good?
You know what? I'm just happy that it's not me that's fucking everything up. Feels good to not be the fuck up for.
He's just knocking his wingsuit out. Is my left stick not clicking in? I'm not trolling. Plague.
Did you do it? Oh god.
He's not getting his wingsuit out.
I don't know what to suggest.
I'm gonna try it three more times. Because it worked the first few times. I don't know if it's just because...
a specific number.
Yeah, because like once, twice, three times a lady. Right.
Is that right, like right a boomer song?
Right, he didn't get it out that time.
Oh my god, this is just...
He's not getting it out!
This is an absolute disaster.
Why is he not getting it out? It's left stick to press in.
Yeah. And then you have to, like, you know, make sure you aim... Like, aim the stick down so you go up.
Yeah, it's just not getting the... It's not getting the wingsuit out.
Watch me do it, and you know, I will show you. I'll show you how. Oh, fuck.
But it's saying you're no longer in a web, in a suit. He's not getting this suit out.
It might be, I don't know, like, maybe if you go first instead of me, it could be that it's just not meant to be played with two
people. Hello, Pink. Welcome, Raiders.
Hey, Pink, did you date all of the cans?
Did you fuck a can, Pink, or what? It's not going to turn out!
We're having some major issues over here. I'm not going to lie to you, Pink.
It got real deep. There's a conspiracy. Ruby, you have to...
Conspiracy.
You have to go at 11, don't you?
I do.
So, I think we just keep trying this. There's a conspiracy. Yeah. Wow. Oh, Ruby, you I've not been able to get the wingsuit out the whole time, and I've just finally got it out.
I wasn't expecting it to work, so I didn't try. I'm sorry.
You shook to your core? Oh, man. It's not just sexy cans.
I like it when there's lore in a game, you know? Are you flying?
No, he's not... Wait there, you keep doing it though.
I'm going.
My guy is just not.
It's like, nah. Not.
Oh no, he's got it out. But I'm too far away.
I wonder if anyone like has ever done this with like another player. Because this feels impossible.
Feels impossible to do with the rats. The bloody rats. Vague reference, thank you for the follow. How are you doing today? Have you come in with the raid? Were you with Pink? Guys, I am... Oh, I've got it! No! Oh, is that Val? Hey, Val. This is Taff stream. I normally have a green screen, but I don't have the green screen today because I took it down because...
Can we, like, quit out of this and show Val the bear?
No, we can show Val the bear in a bit.
Okay.
Oh, I've got it again. Don't fuck it up, Ruby.
What an entertainer. This is incredible.
Right, don't crash, Ruby.
I'm trying my best, but I can't promise that I'm not gonna crash.
Don't do anything that you feel you're gonna fuck up on.
I feel like I'm gonna fuck up everything though.
Oh, that's such a tight corner.
Okay, I'm fine.
No!
Oh my god.
Did you die?
But I'm sorry. I can't do this. I'm just gonna quit. I'm just gonna like close the game.
No,
like,
Rube,
do this alone.
Rube. Stay high.
Okay. I'll try that. Let's go.
I've worked out now I need to jump off the highest plane, so. There you go.
I'm sorry. You have to be so in sync with this, like. I'm not even in sync with myself, never mind someone else. Are we good?
I've got it.
Okay, I'm gonna stay high. Pray.
Hey, you stay high.
A death maze of trees and rocks is
got this,
on.
We got this. Oh, I missed! I got it.
Okay.
I missed that one. Yes, you got it.
Wait, no, it won't let me.
No, you got it, you're good. Just so you know, guys, me and Ruby are considered to be Wales's number one and number two gamers. Maybe two of the best gamers that Wales has ever seen.
This really isn't saying a lot for Wales right now. It's probably true, though, to be fair.
We've got this.
They're making a real show of this run.
Got this.
Coming up. It's going to be very tight quarters in a moment. Let's hope they make it.
Concentration.
My god.
What happened? Oh, it's okay. It's all right. You know what? That was working better though. Like I was staying above and, you know, until you die.
It's that tight corner is difficult.
Yeah, it is difficult. You know what? It is difficult. Like we're not.
At least we're actually taking off now.
Yeah, exactly.
Also for the Raiders, if you're not already, do check out Ruby's streams. Ruby is who I'm playing with right now. They can be found at Ruby Jean. There you go. Thank you, mods. Ruby is not streaming right now, but we'll be streaming.
not this moment. I'm hoping to stream tomorrow, though.
But we'll be streaming tomorrow.
Let's hope they make it.
Oh!
They're coming up on the most dangerous. What a catastrophe.
Okay, it's alright.
Okay. We've got this. We've still got a minute left before you have to go, Ruby.
Okay, you know what? We can do this. I don't mind staying a little bit over 11. If you want to try.
Ruby's going to be here till 1 o'clock now, guys. That's going to be when we complete this.
Bedtime is cancelled.
Ruby no longer needs sleep.
Sleep? Sleep is for the week.
Also, I'm sure Pink already said this, but I'll be streaming with Pink on Wednesday. And we'll be playing Raft. I know we're both pretty excited about it. We're on the we're just parked outside the island of Balboa. I've been told I'm not allowed to load up the game and have a look myself.
They make it look easy.
We've seen that there's a bridge. But aside from that, I don't know what is on there.
A death maze of trees and rocks is coming up.
You got this.
It's going to be very tight quarters.
I think actually
let's hope they make it.
I don't have to go necessarily under the bridge. Yes, got it. Nail this, nail this.
Oh, fuck. We're okay. We're alright. We're still alive. We got this. Will they be able to control the it's at the end. Holy shit, Taff, we did it.
Do you know what, guys? That goes to show that you thought that the rats couldn't do it.
Never give up, guys.
But look at the clock. What you'll see is this was a ploy by the rats all along. To finish it perfectly for 11 o'clock. We've got to 11:01. And just for... Wait. Where's our friend?
Val's cheeseburger. Yeah, we need to show Val's cheeseburger. I think he's going to really like him.
Pretending to be a soldier. They are killing our brothers and sisters and putting this project in jeopardy.
Where is he?
I want this coward to know that they have...
I think he's on his way, right? Did you summon him, or are we going to get a cutscene? We might get a cutscene.
My attention. My hunters.
There he is.
Well, there he is.
There you go, Val.
Val, this is Cheeseburger. Cheeseburger, this is Val.
Wait, so, could you play the part of Val here? So the story that I've been told. Wait, no. Wait, we're being hunted?
Oh, we're in a cutscene. Like, the game is so fucking inconsiderate. Like, we're trying to fucking tell a story. We're trying to tell a story
about Val here.
Fuck. Oh,
there. Okay, so what I was told is that Val was like over here or something, like, and he was just looking at the fire, and he bent.
I am Val. I am just looking at the fire.
And he bent over. And then he saw through his legs that there was a bear approaching. For fuck's sake.
Oh wow, there is a bear approaching me.
And then he fucked the bear.
Oh my god, he just despawned in front of my eyes. Wait, where'd he go? He despawned in front of my eyes.
Oh wait.
This isn't how the story's supposed to be.
Oh, it's given us a cutscene, hasn't it?
Yeah. The game was like, no. Terms of service, we are not doing that.
Stop talking about Val fucking a bear.
Oh, fuck.
Hydrate, you fool. I will hydrate. Flashbacks already.
You shouldn't have come for me. Should have run.
I'm curious to see how this is going to go with two of us. Like, because this is a bit much, like, soft. With one person.
We have forgotten.
What, do you want me to watch the cutscene?
No, it's not the cutscene that I'm talking about. It's just like the gameplay that we have to do to now, like, because we have things we have to do, basically.
Do you want to do this then?
Yeah, I'm down. You know. We are timed though, so we could do it to, like, run.
Good. Call the herd.
Where'd you go?
I'm here, don't worry. I've played through this, like, a few times.
Call the herd!
You missed a gun, I think.
You're no hero!
Oh.
Kill, kill, kill!
Well done.
Was I supposed to have picked up a gun? I've just been...
There's another one here.
Sorry.
Like, the guns are better, like, every time you see new ones, so, like, it's better to pick them up. Because then you're gonna, you know, be able to kill more of them.
Sacrifice the weak.
Oh, did we miss a target?
Wait, did we fail?
Did we fail?
No, I don't think we did. We didn't.
We don't watch cutscenes when we play Far Cry. Sorry, guys. We don't want to understand the storyline accidentally.
They're already burned into my brain, to be honest. Like, I'm not missing out on the cutscenes. Like, I know what happens in the cutscenes. You're the one who's missing out, Taff.
We don't know. Hey, the only cutscenes that I'll be forced to watch are the ones that Cody wants to see.
I heard that Cody really wants to see every single John cutscene. And then he wants us to restart and replay them. Like, I just heard this from Cody.
Well, we've located Wolf's den.
Hey, man.
Right. Is that you done then, Ruby?
If you...
Because I need to go pee as well, so I was gonna...
Yeah, okay, no worries. Yeah, I will dip. I will dip.
Thank you for playing. It's always my pleasure to welcome you onto Rough Monday.
Thank you for having me.
As I said already, Ruby is genuinely one of my favourite streamers. She just disappeared. She's like, no.
I'm still, yeah, like, nah, I'm out. I'm gonna head out. Get that fire exit door, I'm off.
But yeah, I'm gonna play something else for a bit. I'm just gonna go pee and stuff, so I'm gonna put it on the BRB screen and I will be back. Thank you, Ruby. Like, I do really appreciate, like, Rough Mondays is one of my favorite streams. I'm big time simping for Ruby. Do check out Ruby. She's gonna be streaming tomorrow, possibly, definitely.
I'm gonna try to. Okay. Bye everyone, bye Taff, thank you for having me.
Bye Ruby. Right, and I am gonna go on a BRB while I just go pee and stuff. I'll be right back.
Ba-da-da-ba-ba-ba-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da
Did the bins not happen? Sorry. Right. I could play DBD, or I could play The Room. I might play The Room. I might play The Room to finish the stream. Because I like The Room. So, let's play a little bit of Room to finish the stream. I'm not really in a DBD vibe. And I don't think I'm gonna... I think I'm gonna stream really late tonight. I think I'll probably go till midnight and then jump off. But I think we're on the Room 2, aren't we? Yeah, let's play The Room then. Rat. I like it better being rat. Rat. Oh, I've just seen more Skelly Tory put. They're pot stickers. Now I understand what they are. I was thinking of dumplings like the other kind of dumplings. Wait, did I complete the Room too? Did we complete the Room too? Yeah, the final escape. We completed the Room too. Guys, I guess we're playing The Room 3. Time for The Room 3, baby! There's a Room 4 as well. God, we're such geniuses. You know, so originally I was looking at my A Way Out with Phoebe tomorrow, but Phoebe cancelled on me because she's going to McDonald's. That's how much more important. Why is it not picking up? Have you tried the House of Da Vinci games yet? No. You're actually not going to McDonald's anymore? Oh God, Phoebe. Can't get the car? Why is this not picking up this? We'll have to do it on this screen. Wait, now it's capturing it though. There you go, now it's capturing it. Double click on the journal. Right. Story. Ooh, stuff about this. Ooh, spooky. No, I'm not. No, I wanna look at every page. Huh? Ah, this is the tutorial. So it won't properly let me do stuff. Dodge, could you make it a bit more obvious? Are you heading to bed, Cody? Oh! No worries, we're not gonna stream for long. Oh, I've got to do them in the right order. Night, Cody. Drag the key to the keyhole. Oh, shit. Engraved pyramid. Uh-oh. Where am I? Why can I not look behind me? Oh, it's like nightmare. Now I can look at stuff. Okay. There. Don't do anything with those. The door have me, the rich need me. Power of fight, the well of knowledge. My face is silent without my hands. Oh. My face is silent without my hands. Oh, it's going to be a clock, isn't it? Yeah. Okay. The power of fight, the well of knowledge. Inkwell. The power of flight. The door. The poor have me, the rich need me. Get that off. Nothing. Genius. Quite painful, blah, 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 blah. Oh. Another weird thing. Oh, a new lens. Double lens, baby. That moves the two of them together. That's a bit of a dumb puzzle. Okay, well, we're in room one. Back, Nona. Double click the doorway. Welcome back, Nona. Why won't it? Oh, there you go. Blah, 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 blah. Can I go in there? Spooky. It's a rat. It's a rat album. They knew that the rats were coming. Oh, this will be fun. Okay, so I would have thought it would be there. Then this would be that. No, it's going to be that with an owl. Okay, now I understand. So this is going to be that with a rat. That's going to be that. No, we don't want hints. I guess this is the start room where like everything happens, and then we're going into the subsets. Why is this place? I have to find a way out. A way out, and actually is the name of the game that me and Phoebe will be playing. Interesting. You can watch that on both of our streams at the same time, which will be cool. Locked. Door is locked. Okay. Letter. Anything in it? Doesn't appear to be anything that would be suspicious. Nothing for that. Okay. Okay. What's this? Nope. Have another look at it. Look around the back. I'm really excited to play A Way Out. A Way Out has been a game that I've wanted to play for ages. And I actually bought it on PlayStation. To play with a friend of mine. And he wait, what are we doing here? Minus goes to plus, minus goes to plus. So plus goes to minus, plus to minus, plus to minus. Okay. There you go. Yeah, I bought it because I was like, oh, I'll play with a friend. Because they didn't even have to have a copy of it, and then nobody just was ever up for playing it. Just not a popular person, I guess. Woe is me. Poor Taff. This is feeling very like you ask me to play stuff. I've played stuff with you, Nona. I meant like, you know, like in the past, like I was like, I would buy games to like try and get people to play and then nobody would play it. That's why I put the list of games in, because I thought then it's always there, even if like, even if nobody uses the thing that you can force me to play a game, it's always there to like remind people that, hey, if you want to make me play a game, or you can check, use it to check which games I own, and then you know, if there's ever a game that someone's like, oh, I wish I could play this with someone, they can look it up and say, oh wait, Taff's got that, maybe Taff would want to play it. This is very Game of Thrones, Game of Thrones like starting scene. We still need to play a COD. Yeah, I want to. Maybe that's what you need, Ray. Is get me on as a guest star on your stream. I promise not to drop any slurs, do any racisms. I'll try my best not to get too pro men on your stream. There. Magnet. How did magnets work? Only we knew. I need to go out of here now? That old that was in there? That might be all that was in there. I'm a bit confused by the fact that it stayed there though. You need to arrange a time when you can. Well, I've changed my schedule. My schedule that is up for this week kind of going to be my normal schedule going forward now. I'm going to try and stick to this until the baby comes. When the baby comes, oh, everything goes to shit. And probably next week I might struggle to do the Tuesday day stream. That. Assuming that's not that. Then from there. Is there anything else? I feel like there's other stuff in the room. What's this? And then for a word. Yeah, it sucks, but the way shit has gone this year. Nice to see a rat flag up. Rotate. That doesn't go on there. What else have we got? Am I still missing something from that snake room? Anything else in that drawer? No. Okay. Are we missing something? What's that? The pyre. Underlined. Let's try that. Okay. This needs to be that and that. Oh no, shit. I didn't change letter. That needs to be that and then that. No worries. Thanks for being around, Plague. Appreciate you being here. That and that. And then that and that. Oh, it actually did say the name of the tower will reveal the way. What is this? Wooden arch. So is that for this bit? Switch these up. Oh. I'm not sure I like this this going into the bits. Okay, so what's that? Two. Lots of twos. Anything I can rotate? This going there? No. Oh, I get it. So right, okay, so this one is and then this one is I get that wrong? Yeah. That popping up. Oh, there you go. So this is gonna go on top of the tower. That's gonna be something spooky in there. So don't watch the spooks. You don't wanna see the spooks. Ah, it wasn't spooky. I get it. There you go. This seems so cool. Hey Boothie. I did the draw for the prize earlier. Unfortunately, Boothie, you didn't win. Our winner was Kaz. We need to go out of here. What's that? And for the clock face. Anything else I've missed? Okay, well let's go to the clock face because I know where that is. I don't like this. I don't like the going inside of stuff. It just feels like it's just adding extra stuff to it for the sake of it. Are your mum sponsored an orangutan from Monkey World? Model boat. Okay, there doesn't seem to be anything else in here. I completely forgot to get myself. I was gonna buy me a sponsored thing. I completely forgot to. Yeah, this is for the boat. Go. Yeah, I'm not sure I like this going into things. Oh, it's a rat. Yeah. Ooh. I don't know what the key is for. I don't think I've seen a keyhole. Oh, I have. Where have I seen a keyhole? Is it on this? Oh. Oh, it's on this, isn't it? I'm sure there's a keyhole on this. No, there's not a keyhole on this. Here? Oh, there's something about the... That's something. This for this? No? Need some special kind of key for this door. Not that. That needs... You know, this needs something to do with symbols. We haven't seen any symbols. Not that? No? Kind of not sure there, so go out of that. Was there anything else here? Like, I feel weirded out that they've left these places for us to go. I can't click on that door back there. Can't click on that. Can't click on anything else. There's nothing there. This tower. See anywhere on the tower being in there? Hmm. And that doesn't fit on there. I'm like all intrigued. This is fun. This is fun. If you've not watched me play the other ones, there is the room 2. That's something? That's something? Oh. Is that not that? Oh. Opening. Oh, another magnet. Fuck. I don't know what to do with these. Right, so we did looked at that. Yeah, so it puts us back into this position. Not anything else on that. That's already opened. Nothing else on the bookshelf. So we've got two magnets. We have this tower, which has to have something go on top of it. Don't know what that is. This we've done. Done this, and there's nothing else. There's nothing else in the background that we can't do. Uncomfortable where I'm sat. We got two magnets now. Can't see anything around the place that's like written funny. Nothing on any of the walls. We've got a key. Why can I not see anywhere that we would need a key? Sometimes these towers will be like one of them's different. Back to this. There's some stuff with this that we haven't quite worked out. Oh wait, these go on there, don't they? Right, okay. So where do I need to get him to? Anything on the side of the table? No, not that I could see. The things that I've got that I'm not sure about is we've got something to do with like this with two symbols that we have to line up. Which I haven't seen any of these symbols. There's anything on there? No. On top. A quick look all the way around. There's this tree. Which tells me that there's something. Not that, is it? It's not that. So it's. So the things that we're trying to work out is we don't know what the. What this combo is. Night Ray. There must be some kind of number code for this. Based on its reluctance, I guess all four at one side. Yeah, but you can't do all four at one side. It's impossible because you can't lift either of the sides up to the top or get them any further than where they are there. This we don't know. We haven't seen any symbols. And And this we don't know because we're missing something to go on there. All we've got right now. Break it open. Nothing on any of the sides. There. Underneath the drawer we got caught out on one at one point. See, we've got nothing with the symbols. Nothing around the sides of the table. Nothing that we can see there. We've got this area here. We've just got to have something go in. I have to use a hint. Have a look at the letter again. Darkness, even the blind can see. Some of the gameplay is a bit meh. I mean, I'll be playing it with Phoebe, so it's going to be... The gameplay is going to be meh. Based upon that. Right, I might have to take a hint here. I can't see anything else. I'm missing something. Not seeing any symbols that are hidden somewhere. There are engraved blast plaques on the box inside the standing skull. There are engraved blast plaques. Are these? Oh god! It's there. The snake and the thing. Fuck's sake, Taff. Wait. Is that not it? No, it's that snake. Oh, and then this is gonna tell me. Middle. Alright, okay. Black high and low sections, but can't wait to see you play it. Or was there another set of dual plaques? Oh, there. Thing and thing. It should be good because, like, as well, it'll be me and Phoebe, which can only be, like, awful. Okay, so that the wooden piece that goes then. I'm going to try and finish this part, but maybe that I don't get to. Uh-oh. Oh, new section. Some new cluey stuff on the outside. And there's a keyhole on this as well, so we're gonna go back and look at this first. Just in case this is the one. We do be going in. That just feels like something that's not even a clue. I mean, is this really a puzzle? There in the real world. Oh. There must be some kind of way of illuminating the lamp. Yeah, probably to do with this. My dad had one of these diving helmets. Well, that is definitely hinged. Small brass rivet. Not to do with that. Oh. Ralph would love that. Wait, is it actually from on there? No. I assumed it was for like one of these. Oh, also some symbols. Night loose. I'm assuming this spins round at some point. Wait. There. Metal acorn. Wooden model piece. Checking that it wasn't that antler. Oh god, I need to pee. Right, I'm gonna go pee. I'll be right back. That doesn't fit in there, does it? That didn't look like it was the right shape for that at all. That half singing in the Be Right Back thing? I cannot comment, Tower. Cannot possibly comment. Wow, Nona. Another new webcam box. It's not new. It's actually old. But it's just because the green screen is down at the moment. So because the green screen is down, we'd just be doing this. Oh shit. That symbol. I was like, I hope that's right. Copper tap. I don't know what that's for. Ooh, the metal icon is like star-shaped key. What do we have that we hadn't solved yet? On here. Night, Ben. I'm gonna be finishing anytime soon. This is probably the bird. Okay. Open that. That's missing an antler. We all good. Those must have been used to crush something for a final ritual. Could we put the patriarchy in there? I'm good, Tower. I'm all right. Ah, nope. Definitely looks like something. Sort of handle. Wait, does that go on there somewhere? Nope. Nothing. Got a triangle. So it goes on that side. You can go now, Nona, if you want. I'm not gonna stay on much longer. What am I missing? There. Get that off. Crystal file. Okay. Back to this. Back to this. I can't imagine we're far off because there's not much that we've not solved on here now. So, do you put something that in there? Yep. Brushed here. I'm glad you're good, Tower. Can you send my love to Tight Panther as well? I know she's been having a rough time. I've meant to send a message. Glowing gemstone. Where do we have? I meant to send a message, but it's just been a busy few days. But I hope she's doing a bit better today. As soon as we get out of this area and go to the next area, I'm gonna duck out. Going up? We do be going up though. Oh, is this going to be line up the right symbols? What are the right symbols? Can't see how I... Or is it going to be take that one? Is the oh. And I think this might be... Yay! Okay, so we did the lighthouse. That was fun. I like the room. And it's a nice little chill out. I really need to work out this camera. This feels weird. Like, it looks so much better when it's smaller. Right. We're gonna go end the stream. I'm gonna see who is on and about. Yeah, thank you guys for watching. I really do appreciate it. Look who's on. I'm looking at who is. Oh. Yeah, we're just gonna raid Itchy Girl Bobs. They are playing The Walking Dead. Yeah, it's not morning until you slept. That's the rule. It's like it's not your birthday until you slept. Itchy Girl Bobs is playing Walking Dead. Similar vibes to this, in that it's just a nice little kind of point and click puzzly game. Go send some love, and if you are a sub, do drop a you rock in chat. I'll be back tomorrow. I'm going to be playing Shadow of Mordor. It's another chill game. But yeah, we'll see you later. Have a good one. I will be back tomorrow 1 p.m. for the gaming. I will also be back for Wednesday with Pink at 9 p.m. We're both going to be streaming for that. And then Thursday, 9 p.m. with Phoebe, and we're both going to be streaming for that. Women. Bloody women. That's all it is this week. Next week, just going to be full-on smashing out with big dongs, massive hogs, all boys week. Aaron and I are going to be playing Call of Duty Warzone, and then there's going to be me and Phil playing Hooters. Bye!